the book of Philippians chapter 4, verse 6 to 7, which I believe is very appropriate during this time of uncertainty and anxiety because of the COVID-19 and with the recent situation even in our country. I believe a lot of people are anxious about the situation. Some people are panicking already. Some are becoming paranoid, which is not good. And so this verse is a wonderful reminder for all of us that we don't help ourselves when we focus too much on our anxiety. In fact, it says there that do not be anxious about anything, but in everything that includes the situation that we have right now with COVID-19. By prayer, supplication, with thanksgiving, we present our request to God. And the peace of God that transcends all kinds of understanding will guard our hearts in Christ Jesus. When we are worried, when we are anxious, you know, it robs the peace in our hearts. This verse tells us that when we begin to come to the Lord, instead of worrying and being anxious, that when we come to God in prayer and thanksgiving, that in spite of the situation that we have, in spite of the threat of COVID-19, in spite of the uncertainty of tomorrow, in spite of the helplessness that is around us, because until now there are increasing number of people that are being infected around the world and that still we don't have the cure for it, but this passage is a good reminder that God is in control of everything, that our anxiety cannot do anything about it. But instead, when we come to God in prayer, when we come to God humbly asking for His mercy, asking for His divine protection, then prayer can do a lot. In fact, can avail much, as it says in the book of James, that the prayer of a righteous man avail much. So instead of just worrying, it's just the best way that we can do is to come to God, acknowledging His divine power to protect us, asking Him for His divine mercy, you know, to intervene in this situation. The promise of God that instead of being into this too much, we experience the peace in our hearts that comes from the Lord. The fact that we can always count on God's faithfulness. Just like other viruses and diseases, one day these two will pass. But for now, anxiety cannot do anything about this. Prayer can do much about this. God bless everyone.